getting the vaccine today. I'm by the snack shelf, which has all these little cans, which is so cute. We're by the beauty products. Why do you need so many lip colors? What is this? Do you roll it on your eyes? These rings are so cute. I think I would just want like a little simple one like that. They're real. These rings are really beautiful. What? Look at this huge ring. That's so squishy. But they're very beautiful. These scrunchies. Oh. Paw Patrol? It's Mel. Jail version. We have a bunch of like superheroes, like Black Panther. And Paw Patrol! Lips right here. I don't know what this is, but it looks fun to pump. It says it's face primer. It looks cool to pump. Primer is, but it would be fun to just like squirt this all over your face. Magic supply room. I'm not going in though.
Might get arrested.
What is what? Oh. Yeah, that's a makeup sponge. I want one. Put it back. Is this like the rich people section because it's all glowing? And this section is empty? Liquid makeup so they. So do they have like liquid eyeshadow? Liquid precise, gel intense.
Oh, smoke.
Lip polish. That looks awesome. This is what I do, just go around looking at beauty products without actually buying anything. Unknown thing right there. Going to look at the candy. That's a lot. That is a whole lot. Oh my. You have candy. And then across from that you have healthy peanuts and other nuts. Which would you choose? Candy, peanuts, candy, nuts, candy. I don't think it's competition. That's a lot of water. Ooh, magic box. OMG, it's Danny Zuko! It's Danny Zuko! Danny Zuko is like the cutest. I love the music. Just got vaccinated. We'll see how I do tomorrow. Like and subscribe.